welcome or welcome back to my channel. In this video, you're coming along with me to a productive study walk. So don't forget to like and subscribe and let's get productive. So it is Thursday and I'm filming really late. I don't know, it's almost 10:25 in the morning, but it's okay. And I look a bit different because I have like oil in my hair. I'm gonna wash them later on. But right now I have to clean my desk. I have to do this thing first. So let's just clean this because I have done a lot of painting in past like 3 days. On Monday, Tuesday and Wednesday, I have been doing so much painting. And you might see, if like I completed them, you might see them on my Instagram. Closed all the lights and went out saying that I am one of the lucky people to get sunlight. So now I'm studying in this dark corner without any natural light, lol. But obviously he's right, so I try to sit under the sun for half an hour to an hour to soak in some sunlight and strengthen my bones. I ordered a few things for myself, like snacks to eat while I watch, so these are here and I'm so happy. Responding to an email and doing some research side by side. One of my most favorite and used technique for learning is practicing PYQs or questions, because they always give me an idea how much I know and what type of questions can be asked. So first, I'm revising some topics from the chapter biotechnology from my class 12 syllabus. I have all of my notes from last year. After this, I'm going to practice some questions and check my mistakes. They both are completing their college work and I am taking botany lecture. I usually don't study on video calls, but whenever I can, I do. For my birthday, and you will be seeing all of them in my birthday vlog, so make sure you subscribe for that. We went to get some documents updated and all the work is done, and now we are heading back home. I bought Thea Silton's book. First is this Phantom of Orchestra and the second one is the Dragon Core, which is the very first book in this series. But I actually went to buy a PYQ book. I turned on the Pomodoro timer to get focused and I am studying atomic structure in physical chemistry and taking notes. Also, I have a study snack beside me while I study and get this unit done.
resting for some time, I went back to study. I am learning about the Bohr's model of an atom. I am on video call with my best friend, so that's why I am texting her in between.
Hi guys, I'm speaking on the camera after so long and I just feel a little different, but it's fine. Actually, my throat literally choked. I could not talk. Without drinking warm water, I cannot talk to anybody. And for 2-3 days, I have been like this, coughing and blah blah blah, so many things. But it's fine. I am fine now and you can tell that I am all fine and good. And even now I have my warm water in the bottle. So I'm continuously drinking warm water because I don't want to take any risk. I finally I took all of my warm winter clothes because I personally like my winter collection. And like this one, it's just so aesthetic, so simple, and just my kind of vibe. And I have been wearing that yellow sweatshirt for past 3 days. And today morning, I decided that I want to take all of my clothes out. And I did. And I realized that I have black, white, pink, and like one gray. This is like an exception, but I have so many these colored sweatshirts, sweaters, turtlenecks and whatnot. Literally, you open my almirah and you will find so much of black and so much of pink. I took out all of my clothes in the morning and now it is 6:30 p.m. And I'm sitting on my bed and just studying because I don't know, I want to be a little more cozy. And you look at outside, it is so dark. It is 6:30 and it feels like it is 10 p.m. And at 4:30, it's evening. Oh my god, in my last year of my high school, so I have been literally studying all day, night, and going to coaching, school, then work, and this and that. So I didn't observe or notice all this, but now I'm noticing, and I just realized that this is literally like 4:30 and it is evening. But apart from that, I'm studying.
Talked a lot, but I wanted to talk to you guys and give an update on my life. But now I'm reading one of the very important and a bit difficult unit, that is photosynthesis in plant.
Hey guys, good morning. So I'm awake pretty early because I have an appointment, so me and my father, we have to go, and also my father have some work, so we are going to leave a lot early. So now I'm going to just go take a shower and do my skincare. And I know my face and my voice both are in a terrible state, so please just ignore that and let's just go and get ready. So I am back home. I am done with my appointment and we are going to meet my doctor very soon again. And I'm so tired, literally I feel so sleepy. I even slept in the car. So I'm going to sleep, but before that I'm going to have a burger because I had like half of the paratha that my mom made for me for the breakfast. And to fulfill my sweet craving, I got a chocolate donut.
I took a power nap and I feel energetic, and I went back to completing my lectures. I'm studying about hydrogen spectrum and limitations of Bohr model in physical chemistry. City blog give you motivation to study and get your work done. I want you to take rest and give yourself reward because you deserve it. And thank you so much for watching.